Hi, I'm Julie, and this is my horse, Mo. He is a 5-year-old paint horse. I got Mo when he was about 16 months old, and after 3 months of owning him, I moved him to a new barn, and he colicked. He ended up having a twist in his gut and had to have surgery, and after a lot of time and recuperation, I was able to start Mo, started him myself, and he's been the most willing horse that I've ever met. First day I saddled him, I rode him, and he just gives everything of himself to me. He is great with everybody I put on him, and he's kind of a silly guy. So I think he should be America's favorite trail horse, because you'll never meet a more willing horse that's this young. Thank you.
I felt the rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas. A crisscross down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all, and all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. But how about them cowgirls? She's riding colts in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is neat that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell them nothing. I tell you right now, be seven wonders of this big old round world. But how about them cowgirls? Boy, she don't need you and she don't need me. She can do just fine on her own 2 feet, but she wants a man who wants her to be herself. She'll never change, don't know how to hide her stubborn will or her fighting side. But you treat her right and she'll love you like no one else. Yeah, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, but you can't. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big old round world. But how about them cowgirls? How about them, boys?